Yeah, man, but I'm trying. I am really out here trying to date again, man, and it is so hard. It is really hard. You know why it's hard? Because when you date now, none of the rules apply to men. They don't. Like, I've noticed when you go on a date, women, y'all have all the advantages. Think about it. Like, when you go on a date, everything is for you. Like, you're on a date, you got to please her. Everything you do, you got to please her. You got to pick her up. You got to pay for the date. Pour the chair out, all that shit. Like, I didn't even know this. Ladies, is it true when I drop you off at the end of the date, I'm supposed to wait for you to go in the house? Yeah, I pulled the fuck off. I did. I was like, she got mad. You know? Like, where you going? I said, home. Shit. Like, but then, you know, I'm a dude. I like to ask questions. I wanted to know why. Do you know she told me the reason I'm supposed to wait for her? It's just in case somebody jump out and attack her. I'm supposed to defend her. I'm like, baby, I just met you today. You know what I'm saying? Like, and you bigger than me, you can fight for your fucking self. Like, you selfish. You fucking selfish. You really are. Selfish as shit. Like I can help. Like, I can yell out, duck, some shit like that. Like, he about to swing, bitch. Run or something. I don't know. I'm not helping you, though. I'm not helping you. I'm not getting out. I'm small. I'm not doing that. I'm really at a stage where, you know, I want to find somebody. But I have trust issues. I really do. Because I feel like when you deal with somebody now and, you know, in the age that we are, people don't tell you everything about themselves. They don't just spit it out. Like, I had another experience. This was a while ago. I dated a chick who had something wrong with her body that I felt as though if she would have told me about this shit in the beginning, we would have been a lot better off. Now, before I get into this, I'm gonna ask, has anybody in this room ever dealt with or know somebody that has one of those Audi belly buttons? Round of applause, are you familiar with the Audi belly button? Now, I never seen this shit a day in my life. She knew she had this fucking half a pickle on her goddamn stomach that she could have told me about in the beginning of the relationship. Now, how I found out about it was weird because we had dated for a good, shit, like 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Like, good 2 weeks. And I was like, I want to do something special. You know what I'm saying? I was like, no, I like this chick. I want to do something special. So what I do, I can cook. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna cook her a special meal, show her how much I really care about her. So when I invited her over, I went, ladies, I go all out. When I cook, I get down. And that's exactly what I did. I had had a little asparagus with a little Parmesan on top, a little crusted Parmesan. I had the little slow roasted hot dogs out this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh, y'all bougie? Y'all ain't never had the slow roasted hot dogs, man? Hey, listen, I had them in the crack pot, they fell off the fork. Fuck y'all, you know what I mean? Shit was delicious. Y'all don't know, y'all bougie in here. So, after we cooked, you know, after I ate, you know, now we went to, you know, we watched a little movie, a little Netflix and chill, you know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. So, now we about to get a little physical, you know what I mean? I'm gonna get a little some special attention. But once again, I'm an old school guy. I'm one of them guys where, ladies, you ain't gotta do shit. Just sit on the corner of that bed. I'm gonna take off your clothes. You ain't gotta do shit. Relax, just sit there, I got you. So that's what I did. I'ma undress you. I start from the bottom, work my way up. Now, I took off her shoes. Now, her feet was a little fucked up, they was. But it wasn't like she had like corns and bunions, it wasn't that. She just didn't have a pinky nail on her pinky toe. It was just nail polish and skin. And I'm like, why the fuck you ain't leave that blank? You know what I mean? Like, what was the point? But then I was like, maybe she was at the nail salon. She was like, King, listen, I only got 8 nails, so I get a discount. She was like, no. And she's like, all right, fuck it, paint them all. Like, I don't know. So now I'm at the pants, unbuckle the pants. I took a sniff. We good, cool. She was fresh, pimp, she was fresh. So now I get to the shirt. And this is the moment of truth. So as I'm lifting up her shirt, I feel something like protruding from her stomach. So I step back. I said, bitch, you got a dick on your belly right there. You know what I'm saying? She's like, no, it's not. It's an Audi. I was like, well, look, punch it the fuck back in. Because I look at her like this. If her Audi go on my innie, like, I'm gay for a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Like, for a little bit. Like, she kind of like belly button fucked me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't feel comfortable with you trying to annually rape my, you know what? I'm sorry. Was that too much? I'm done. At least you could have put a condom on or some shit like that. Trying to go up in me like that. I don't know.